आज हमारी LG शॉपी का 18वां शॉपी हमने आज यहाँ पे इनॉग्रेट किया है अपने लोकल ट्रेड पार्टनर मिस्टर दादर बाबिन सर के साथ, और इनका सपोर्ट यहाँ पे नाहरलगुन में हमारे लिए होगा। द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस ब्रांड शॉप इज टू फैसिलिटेट कस्टमर फॉर ए कॉन्जेनियल एटमोसफेयर एक्सक्लूसिव एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ LG प्रोडक्ट, बिकॉज ऑल अवर LG प्रोडक्ट्स आर बेस्ड ऑन इनोवेटिव टेक्नोलॉजी। दिस इज द कोर ऑफ अवर LG आइडिया। हम LG में टेक्नोलॉजी को कंसिस्टेंटली इम्प्रूव करते रहते हैं, इनोवेट करते रहते हैं, ताकि अपने प्रोडक्ट को इस तरीके का बना सकें जो कंज्यूमर की लाइफ में थोड़े एफर्ट को कम करे, उनकी लाइफ को बेटर करे। सो इफ़ वी टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज़ अवर ब्रांड विजन, देन अवर ब्रांड विजन फॉर 2023 इज़ मेकिंग लाइफ इज़ गुड फॉर ऑल थ्रू सस्टेनेबल ग्रोथ। सो वी आर वर्किंग ऑन दैट। यू विल आस्क व्हाट इज़ द सस्टेनेबल ग्रोथ एंड हाउ यू आर कंट्रीब्यूटिंग टू द सोशल काउज। ऑल अवर प्रोडक्ट आर इन्वर्टर बेस्ड प्रोडक्ट, सो दैट इन्वर्टर टेक्नोलॉजी इज basically reducing consumption of power. Now today energy is a very important thing, and we are making our effort with innovative technology to reduce the consumption of energy. So all most of our product are inverter based technology. Apart from that, now 2022 we started converting or including our technology that is called artificial intelligence. So artificial intelligence, this will further make our product effortless, because just an instruction will be enough for the product to operate itself. So this year we are going ahead and we are introducing AI plus. So in air conditioner or our 2023 air conditioner range, we have AI plus. That AI plus will, our product will monitor the user pattern of consumer, and that user pattern will help product understand how consumer is using it, and accordingly whenever consumer will switch on the product will automatic set all the previous setting that consumer were using. So that enables that automated operation of all the product. Apart from that, we are pioneer in most of the product like television OLED, innovated and marketed by us. Now we are into third generation of OLED, where we have best picture and more classy product for your homes. Apart from that, again OLED in television segment, lowest power consumption is in OLED. So similarly, all our ACs are inverter ACs, and with AI plus it is further enhanced, and it is helping us, and it is making consumers' life better. Why Nahrlagun, if you ask me, why we have opened this store in Nahrlagun? So Itanagar and Nahrlagun, we consider it twin city. So whatever we see a good potential here for our brand, because people are very brand conscious, and I am sure that they will like this brand shop and its experience. So that's why we are expanding brand shop store to Nahrlagun. As far as service is concerned, this is a core area for LG. As I said, our vision, our principle is to make consumers' life better, consumers' life good. So how we will good if our product is performing? In case of any product, any assistance required, so we have a wide network of service, and that wide network is helping customer. We provide very good service to consumer satisfaction, and we are consistently working on improving it further. If we talk about how Make in India campaign, how LG is contributing into this campaign, recently, only last week, we have inaugurated a new production facility of premium refrigerators. So that we started in Ranjangaon, Pune, fully automated unit that will produce all premium range. You will ask, is it for India only? No, this production unit will be supplying many other countries as well. So एलजी इन इंडिया इज ए सेल्फ सफिशिएंट यूनिट. वी आर राइट फ्रॉम इंसेप्शन वी आर डेवलपिंग प्रोडक्ट हियर, वी आर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग हियर एंड वी आर सप्लाइंग टू अदर कंट्रीज एज वेल. सो इंडिया आफ्टर अमेरिका इज द सेकेंड बिगेस्ट मार्केट फॉर अस.